Then why bother cleaning the oil? If they didn't want it to look suspicious, they would have discarded the hammer.
You're pretty insightful, baby gangsta.
Baby gangsta? Me?